whip's broken!
Alright, so at first you need to have a look at your weapon, what's wrong with it, and only then you can fix it. You can't instantly fix it.